PM Narendra Modi biopic gets you certificate from Censor Board. The Central Board of Film Certification has passed Vivek Oberoi starter PM Narendra Modi, a biopic of the incumbent Prime Minister. The Censor Board has given it a U certificate and the film will be released as scheduled on April 11th. The film has got approved runtime of 130 minutes and 53 seconds, 2 hours, 10 minutes and 53 seconds. Vivek Oberoi, who is playing the eponymous role on PM Narendra Modi, took to Twitter to hail the decision of the Supreme Court. "With all your blessings, support and love, today we have won in the Honorable Supreme Court. A humble thank you to all of you and to the Indian judiciary for upholding our faith in democracy." Thursday, 11th April. Jai Hind. Hashtag PM Narendra Modi wins, he wrote. For more videos and updates, please like this video and subscribe to our channel.